thank you. At 6:01, just some breaking news following this morning. At this time, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly hit-and-run crash. It happened on Blanding on the west side. And Tristan Hardy is live where this all happened. Tristan, what's the latest?
Well, right now, Lou, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office cleared the roads around 4:30 this morning. Initially, a police officer was responding to a separate call at 1:15, and while they were on the way, they ended up finding a man lying in the street on Blanding Boulevard. They say his injuries were consistent of being hit by a car. When the Jacksonville Fire and Rescue Department showed up, they declared him dead at the scene. Now, investigators say that the car that hit him is a Volkswagen based on the evidence that was left behind. JSO says this is the 166th traffic fatality in Duval County. Back to you.